banking is a buttoned-up private world where financial information stays safe inside folders and men and women do most of their work from offices with a view. But in the beginning of J.P. Morgan Chase and its predecessors, one man decided they could do more. Union Bank President and CEO Edward J. Fry brought junior achievement to West Michigan in 1956. The reason he did is still understood by bank leaders today.
Well, junior achievement is an education about free enterprise, and we're developing the next generation of leaders in business and society, and we're very happy to be a part of that.
Happy and committed, J.P. Morgan Chase has 56 branches in JA's local footprint and employees helping children everywhere they serve as volunteer teachers, job shadow hosts, and even bringing a bit of Wall Street to West Michigan.
Just hearing about their dreams and their hopes and what they want to accomplish and being able to kind of reinforce with them what they hear from their teachers and their families about getting a good education and how important that really is for their future. And I think it makes a difference with them when they hear it from somebody other than their teachers, somebody who's maybe sitting in the chair that they want to sit in someday.
Somebody who can tell them how their homework fits into their future.
I think a particular match we get to make is why math matters if you're starting a restaurant, or why reading matters if you are preparing a menu. And so we get to tie education to business, and we really encourage kids to finish school and to go on to postgraduate studies so that they have the greatest chance of success in life.
And perhaps a chance to join a team that's proud to lead by example. J.P. Morgan Chase has supported junior achievement in countless classrooms and with leadership presence on the board of JA for all 52 years. One J.P. Morgan Chase leader who has been teaching JA for more than 10 years says there's only one way to discover how important it is to give back.
The advice I always give is get into the classroom, go teach a junior achievement class, because once you do that, you will understand why junior achievement is such a great organization, such a great program. You will be hooked and you will truly understand the power of junior achievement.
Congratulations, J.P. Morgan Chase, 2008 Junior Achievement Spirit of Achievement Award.